I graduated from high school here in Pierre, and then I graduated from college at the University of South Dakota. Went to Iowa for medical school and did my residency and fellowship at the University of Wisconsin. I kind of didn't know what I wanted to do, but was always interested in sports and weightlifting and kind of the musculoskeletal system, and kind of went from thinking about being a physical therapist to a chiropractor to just deciding that I wanted to try to go to med school. I always really enjoyed more seeing the patients afterward and seeing kind of the recovery process and checking on them in physical therapy, and that's what got me interested in physical medicine and rehabilitation. In addition to the physical medicine and rehab residency, I did a fellowship in pain management, and so that's kind of my specialty. And I explain to people that what I try to do is help them with everything short of surgery for orthopedic type issues, neuromuscular or musculoskeletal problems. Explaining things to patients in a way that they understand it, and showing people pictures and using terminology they understand, and kind of seeing that light bulb go off where maybe a patient had heard something about their L4-5 disc, but they really didn't know what had been said. So I enjoy kind of trying to talk to the patients at that level and help them understand and give them some understanding of what exactly it is we're talking about when we come running in and out of the room so quickly and spout off some acronyms or some abbreviations and tell them what they need to do. Sit there and listen to their story, and then in the same manner, kind of talking back to them in a way they understand. I've told students that have rotated with me, try to imagine it's your mom sitting in the chair. Would she understand that explanation? And if you were sitting next to her, would you be satisfied with that explanation that doctor had just given her? So I kind of try to remind myself of that. And I kind of think back to what your grandpa would have said or your grandma about, well, you need to go get some exercise, but now it's time to come inside, or put on your sunscreen, or, you know, eat your supper, but don't have too many sweets. I think we kind of always have that sense of what's healthy and what isn't, but we get kind of lost in the fine details sometimes. I have three young kids, and my wife's an obstetrician, so when I'm not at work, it's mostly with family. But we like to be outside. Living in Pierre, we like to be on the river. I took up golf recently, which I really enjoy, but I'm not very good at it. So that's kind of what fills up the rest of our time is family and trying to be outside as much as we can.